I'm taking it. Taking it. They ain't giving it, I'm taking it. Taking it. They ain't giving it, I'm taking it. Taking it. They ain't giving it, I'm taking it. Taking it. I need all that shit.
If I just went in and stole it, the police would have noticed. Gotta be strategic, creep it. Go and leave with that motive. Hold up, my plan is forming. Alright, case in this building. Watching these rappers dip rapping, walk in and leave out with millions. Headed and sweating, open that front door and a scope printed out right by the entrance. Door closes, not a metaphor. Then I start towards that front desk right where you check it. Dressed in a uniform, looking like a janitor, all blue jumpsuit. Rush shoot, bloodthirsty for the money like a bull. Looking in the eyes of a matador, fuck you. Carrying two cans of paint. Security looks at me awkward. I say third floor, I'm late. Painting Jimmy, I beans off and holding my breath, about to faint. I'm scared to death that he stops me. Heart beating so loud that you can hear the echo in that lobby. And see, I'm breaking down if I don't make it out. Then I'm leaving town with that contract. And I'm spazzing out, grabbing the A&R out his chair, and I'm taking him hostage. I don't give a fuck. Step into the elevator, press 3, now I'm headed up. What they don't know, there's a gun in a paint can, and I'm ready and I'm willing to bust. I'm fucking desperate. Stuck in this recession, now what you think? If I can sign, my luck is destined. My future depends on ink. Ink secretary at the front of the entrance, staring right at me. I walk up, she whispers, go ahead, and then gives me a wink.